everyone, I'm Samara Davis, and this is our first episode of Grillin' It. This show is all about summertime backyard barbecue fun. We're going to be making amazing dishes on the grill and pairing them with some delicious cocktails. This is all about food, fun, and friends. Perfect formula for summer. If there's one thing that I know, it's whiskey. I started my company, Black Bourbon Society, about 5 years ago when I realized there was a need for more diversity and inclusion within the spirits industry. Whiskey is totally my jam. We're here in Atlanta where we've teamed up with the undisputed barbecue king and pitmaster, Bryan Furman.
His restaurant, B's Cracklin Barbecue, has been named Georgia's best barbecue.
Let's go check in on him. Hey, Bryan.
Hey, Samara.
I brought you something.
What you got here?
This is Ardbeg, I know. A scotch that I'm actually in love with. Super smoky, super sweet, and just a nice balance of the two. What's been going on since quarantine? I've seen you in the paper. You've gotten some new accolades this year.
Yeah, another James Beard nomination.
Excellent. Food and Wine, Best...
New Chef.
Best New Chef?
2019.
How does that feel?
I want to say humbling, but the passion of cooking, you're never looking for it to come, and when it comes, it's a surprise. So it's a great thing. It's a great feeling.
Tell me how you became the pitmaster. What's your story?
Just watching my dad and grandparents growing up and deciding to want to open a barbecue restaurant one day.
Well, let's toast to that. And what do you think of the scotch?
It's great. Smoky, citrusy. Pairs well with the lemon pepper chicken that I'm cooking today.
You got some lemon pepper chicken?
I got some smoked lemon pepper chicken infused with Ardbeg, I know. And it has my homeboy from Nashville, Tennessee, Perm, King Lemon Pepper Rub on it. Rub it up in that lemon pepper seasoning.
Oh my goodness, I can't wait to try that. You're giving me all sorts of ideas to pair a cocktail with this. I'm gonna get to work. I'll see you in a little bit.
All right.
So based on Bryan's amazing sounding lemon pepper chicken, I want to create a cocktail that will really bring out the smokiness and the herbal and citrus subtleness that all goes into Ardbeg. I know. For me, this sounds like a whiskey sour. A little bit of citrus, a little bit of sweet, maybe throw in some thyme for a rustic element, pair it with a good heavy peated scotch, and it's going to be amazing. Let's get started. I'm adding an egg white to this cocktail because it's going to bring in some amazing creamy texture to this. An ounce and a half of homemade thyme simple syrup. That brings out some woodsy rustic notes, kind of similar to the three different barrels used to create Ardbeg on oak.
The new oak cask and the ex-bourbon cask and also the ex-Pedro Jimenez sherry cask round out the scotch with some sweetness.
Next, I'm adding fresh squeezed lemon and Meyer lemon juice. I love Meyer lemons because they bring out a little bit more sweet and orangey notes. And then finally, the star of the show, we're going to do 3 ounces of Ardbeg Anno. It's really going to allow the smokiness to come through, the sweet and sherry notes. Now we're gonna dry shake. Adding ice to cool it off. We're pouring these straight into our coupe glasses. And since we're doing lemon pepper chicken, I'm gonna add a crack of pepper as our garnish with a couple sprigs of thyme. There. Let's go see what Bryan thinks. This is a riff off of a whiskey sour. Let me know what you think.
It's refreshing, and the smoking, it gives way to a nice sweet note.
I really wanted to pair that with the scotch. Use the lemons. I added some homemade thyme simple syrup to bring out some of the woodsy notes. And of course, because we're in Atlanta and you're doing lemon pepper, I had to crack some fresh pepper on top of it, right?
Okay, yes.
So our cocktails and our dishes match. They coordinate. What have you been up to? How's the chicken going?
Chicken's going great. It's almost finished. I got it skin side down now to crisp the skin up.
How long does it normally take to make?
Usually about 2-2.5 hours.
Okay.
If you're slow smoking it. Just finish this arugula salad with a lemon pepper dressing with honey in it. Give it a little sweetness and Parmesan cheese.
It sounds like it's gonna be a little bit pungent and tart with the Parmesan, but then also sweet with the honey and peppery, again, to go with the lemon pepper chicken and our lemon pepper sour.
I guess that's what you wanna call it.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab my friends and let's sit down and have some lunch.
Sounds great.
Okay, I'll see you in a little bit.
Take one more sip before I get into this chicken.
Most people drink their scotch neat. So it's really interesting to play with the different layers that already go into scotch and pull it out in a cocktail. Like, can you taste the different layers that are in there?
Well, you know me, Samara. I'm scotch guy number one, and I take mine neat. But I tell you, this is wonderful. You can taste the scotch cutting right through it and not too much sweetness in the rest of the drink, so yeah. Oh man, this is living up to my expectations. With the smokiness you get from the cocktail, I think it matches up perfectly with the chicken. This skin is fantastic.
Yeah it's just perfect. Just the right amount of crusting on the top.
Something I notice is me infusing it and marinating it with the artibeg, I know, inside the meat, it's very sweet.
Yeah, the two of you can have us anytime for meals and drinks, okay?
I want to give one final toast. Despite the circumstances, cheers to summer and cheers. Making it out the best way that we can.
Cheers.
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 Who wants a refill?
Everybody.
Wow, what an amazing lemon pepper chicken and whiskey sour. That was delicious. Well, thank you so much for joining us. We'll see you next time.